My name is Jake Bowers, and I am in the Political Science and Statistics Departments at the University of Illinois, Champaign-Urbana. I'm a methodologist, which in political science means like an applied statistician. So I teach the course in causal inference for the ICPSR summer program. In our course, we want to help students learn how to make fair comparisons. We begin by talking about randomized experiments, because randomized experiments are an excellent way to do this. If you've randomized, you know that your comparison is fair. When you can't randomize, which is quite common, then the question is, how do you construct these comparisons? How do you make sure that when you're comparing kids who got the curriculum change, they're no more nor less likely to be wealthy than the kids without it? So that's the whole course. That it begins with experiments. We move through some nitty-gritty of creating matching, using matching procedures, which is an algorithmic way to choose the right control, the right comparison groups. And then we talk about doing statistical inference after the case. So if you say, this is the effect is 5, somebody might say, no, I really think it's 0. So how do you assess that claim, right? What's the evidence? Is 5 strong evidence against the claim of 0, or weak evidence against the claim of 0? Alternatively, you might want a confidence interval about 5. You know, 5 plus or minus what? How much uncertainty do you have about 5? So our course involves both the kind of research design focus as well as the statistics that arise from the research design focus, all in the service of trying to engage productively with these arguments about whether or not you're learning what you think you learned when you observe something. The course kind of goes from more conceptual and theoretical to more applied over the 4 weeks. And so the first couple of assignments really try to focus on, you know, learning about what it means to make counterfactual causal claims, which is to say, you know, without these stations, things would have been different in these neighborhoods, for example. As well as some of the statistical inference behind it. How do you engage with discussions about causality, about uncertainty, or hypotheses about no effects or something like that? So the first, you know, there's some math early on, but in each example we always have some example, you know, data analysis. So, you know, because a lot of people haven't used R. And also a lot of people are sort of engaging with R in a new way, even if they have used R. So the last assignment in years past and this year also has been replicate something, basically. You know, now use the tools that you've learned and apply that to some article that has been obsessing you, something of your own work, you know, like, you know, learn something new using the techniques while practicing the techniques and concepts from the class with our support, you know, with our TA and the professors. They don't have to know R, but it helps for sure. A basic statistics course, you know, what would be like regression 1 in this, you know, maybe in ICPSR. You don't need to know Bayesian data, Bayesian analysis. We don't use calculus. We do refer to linear algebra once in a while, but not in a very difficult way. I mean, you don't need to know what an eigenvalue is. You can just, you know, have a good attitude and say, well, I'll learn it as we go. If you like data, if you like interesting research designs, your classmates are going to have really cool and interesting questions. I think that in terms of why people take it, some people say, well, my advisor said this looks like a causal inference problem, you know, and so they take the class. Or you need to learn about matching methods, and so that's a hunk of the course is about, you know, producing these comparisons and evaluating them. Like, how do you know when you've made a good comparison? How do you make a good comparison? You know, on what basis should we make a comparison? Those are the kind of questions we're engaging with.